video on how to install OpenCV Python on Windows machine. I will be showing you how to install OpenCV from pre-built lab binaries. First of all, we should have a PC with Windows OS, and on the PC we should have Python and NumPy installed prior installing OpenCV. If you haven't installed yet, you may go to my previous videos on how to install Python and NumPy on Windows machine. The link to the videos are provided in the description below. You may also install matplotlib, but it is not a prerequisite for OpenCV installation. So I will be uploading a separate video on how to install matplotlib soon. Okay, now let's head towards the OpenCV installation. First of all, we need to go to OpenCV's official website, www.opencv.org. Then head towards the latest downloads. Here we can see we are having many versions of OpenCV. We need to install the OpenCV for Windows, and the latest version now is version 2.4.13. Anyways, you can install any version you want. Let's say we are installing the version 3.0 OpenCV for Windows. Okay, just click it and it will start downloading. Once the download is complete, you can double click the executable file downloaded, run, then extract in the same folder, and this extraction may take up to 5 to 10 minutes depending upon your computer speed. Let's wait for some time. Okay, the extraction process is complete. We have the OpenCV folder right here. We can copy this folder. We should have extracted this folder right into the C drive. It is root drive. Anyways, we can copy this. To the root drive. So we are having OpenCV folder right into our root drive. This is OpenCV folder. Let's open it. Go to build, then Python, then 2.7, then go to x86 and copy this cv2.pyd file. Copy, then go back. And hoping that you have installed the Python on the same root drive. Now go to Python 227, then lib, then site packages. Just paste the file you have copied from there. cv2.pyd has copied here. Now go to Python IDLE. We are just going to verify if OpenCV has installed successfully. We are going to import the OpenCV library, import CV2. Okay, it shows no error. So we have successfully installed OpenCV 3.0.0 with Python shell. If you liked my video, please subscribe to my channel for more such videos and to encourage my channel.